And here we go. Got a call. Said they lost control of the pool. So, they called me. First, I remove all the debris. Ugh. Check this out. So I shock the pool first, then spray in the Revive. Let that sit overnight, then come back to this. Give the top a good skim before I vacuum. Fill the holes with water. And vacuum out the settled debris. After the vacuum is done, backwash the filter, come back the next day. Vacuum out the settled debris again. Then remove everything else the vacuum couldn't get. Then balance the pool and let it filter overnight. Come back the next day, throw in some chlorine tablets. Half a gallon of liquid shock. Now the pool is ready to swim. Jeez.